to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Pause for a moment in silence to reflect on our failings from this day. I confess. Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Thank you.
They shall see the Lord face to face and bear his name on their foreheads. The night shall be no more. They will need no light from lamps or the sun, for the Lord God shall give them light, and they shall reign forever. The word of the Lord. Now that we have heard with our own ears the word of the Lord and sung from our heart the goodness of the Lord, let us remain in silence to be immersed all the more intently with the presence of God who loves us immensely.
Protect us, Lord, as we stay awake.
Watch over us as we sleep, that way we may keep watch with Christ, as we rest in his peace. Alleluia.
Thank you.
remember me when you come into your kingdom. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. We have celebrated today the mystery of the rising of Christ to new life. May we now rest in your peace, safe from all that could harm us, and rise again refreshed and joyful to praise you throughout another day. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
May the all-powerful Lord grant us a restful night
and a peaceful death.
May Almighty God bless us, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Regina Church.